fallen god, creator and destroyer of worlds, hear my vow. Hear my vow. My vow of defiance.
The monastery's ahead. I wonder if it is still safe.
Either way, our quest for Antanas nears a conclusion.
I hope he's worth all the men we've lost on our way here.
It's locked.
You're still losing blood, Caslow. The Rogar got you good.
I didn't let you out of prison to worry about me.
We didn't come all this way just so you could die on the doorstep.
I've treated injuries like this one before. I'll deal with it once we get inside.
The man we're looking for. How will we find him?
He's the leader of all humanity. If we find his guards, we'll find him.
So far, I've seen only corpses, no survivors.
The Rogar have clearly breached the walls of the monastery. Antanas would have given his life to protect his people. If he is alive, then some of them might have survived too.
There must be some way to open this door.
A switch, perhaps. Or a key.
It is in me, and it is changing me, my skull. The bones are moving, growing. It does not feel like poison in my veins, more like liquid darkness. The scene levels the things. Eyesight goes first, then follows sanity. Brother William. Brother Peter and I won't let the disease take us. We will choose death before it chooses us.
Found a key.
What are you waiting for? Open the door.
I could use some help.
Here, this might be useful.
those lords Kaslo keeps talking about.
Soon after banishing the god, the three men that were known as the Judges parted ways forever. Apart from their common goal, they were very different in every possible way. Three statues were built for them on the square of the Judges, displaying the distinct paths they had taken. These statues hold a secret as if it were their heart, but it is retained by the stone. Only the Shard of Heroes could make that heartbeat. And only a unearthly force could tear it out. We can't stand against such forces much longer. We must find a place to hide. A place with walls and soldiers, mighty Antanas. We will be on our way. Please prepare for a few dozen refugees.
What exactly were the laws? They wielded power beyond our understanding. Fought fiercely, and they blindly followed the god. Anyone who tried to talk to them, reason with them, failed. The lords did not come for discussion. They came to serve their purpose. To lead the Rogar army against the humans.
Dear father, the fires on the horizon, they are spreading towards our village. I beg you, be careful.
Thank you. You! Help me! Please!
What happened to your hand?
Spider venom! It burns like Adir himself touched it!
Rip the wound and suck the poison out.
Too late! It already spread!
There's only one way to stop the venom. Separate the poisoned limb from the body.
You want me to cut my arm off? You're a madman!
You'll see the judges soon then.
I can't. I won't. It's in your hands.
All right. On your head be it.